Point Newcastle, lad.
Oh, you daft lad.
Be it wow and shapes. So,
be it wow.
Hello.
Hello.
So, you're here today at Redditch. What's your favourite thing about Redditch?
Bob.
The access system on the ring road. That's a real favourite of mine.
Yeah.
Access 7, I recommend Access 7.
Notice how he didn't pause at all then between the answers
to questions. Oh, yeah, absolutely.
He was prepared for that one.
Yeah.
So, how did you come to hear about the festival?
Bob. A what? It's big up in the tune, man.
Everybody knows about this festival up in the tune.
Aye.
It's not the festival.
It's not the festival, it's the festival. You can stick that on your tagline next year. If it happens next year, it might not. Because it's not been that well attended. I'm joking, I don't know. I don't know what your projected attendance was. I couldn't speculate.
Let's talk figures.
Who's got a light? You got a light, luckily.
So,
perfect.
Cheers, man.
Be it wow, how would you describe your science?
Bob?
To someone that doesn't know you.
Have you ever heard of Weezer?
Yeah, Weezer and the Pixies.
Yeah.
Just, we ripped them both off. Yeah. Shamelessly.
Shamelessly?
I ripped them both off shamelessly. This is my backing band.
This is hired staff, yeah. Isn't it? Yeah.
We're so a lovely we're assistant.
Just a, we're just on an hourly rate, Sam. Just
it's like Debbie McKee.
It's alright.
Would you say that you're anything like shapes?
No. Don't even like them, let alone sound like them.
I don't know what they're doing here, but
we've got more shapes.
Are they crashing your interview?
Piggybacking.
Yeah,
yeah,
I know.
Piggybacking.
Scumbags.
Shapes, have you got any advice for Be It Wild playing today after your experience yesterday?
Don't climb on things.
Yeah,
you get told
Yeah, really told off for that.
Don't stand on the amp.
Main.
Even if you own them.
Yeah.
Oh,
they?
They tried to cut our sound off.
They tried to pull him off?
Yeah.
What was that?
That was because Rich was stood on top of his own amp, which is the thing we don't really understand.
Very illegal in Redditch, though, standing
so, yeah, they were screaming at us and they told us they were going to cut us off.
Have you got liability insurance, though? Because, you know, he could have fallen off, hurt himself, and you could have sued him.
There you go, Sam.
Do you have to get
that is why. That's why you're wearing a suit. And
that was actually the
right there.
Preferred method.
No, my advice to you would be enjoy the moment. Right?
Well, it's our first show, so we're really
seriously
nervous.
Enjoy the moment.
Toby's never played on a stage before, ever. Bol's only been playing drums for 2 weeks.
Just enjoy the moment, yeah?
He'll be alright.
Promise me you will. It's going to be difficult.
I'm always alright.
So, how did Be It Wild get together?
Bob?
I hear there's a...
there's a good story here. Bob will tell you.
Toby asked me to be in a band. Don't know about these lot. How did you get in? It's your band, haven't
you? Were you at the auditions in Newcastle?
Yeah.
I went to the Birmingham auditions and
Sherrod Cole.
Just saw Sam there. It was really cool, man.
Sherrod Cole there?
Yeah. She was nice. Yeah.
She did audition. She auditioned for my place, but I told her it wasn't going to happen.
Wasn't up for a debate.
Yeah. But if Alan Shearer had asked, it would have been a different story.
Yeah.
What about King Kevin? Hi, Kevin fucking Keegan.
How did that come in? Okay.
Bad language.
Yeah, stop swearing.
What's in store for you? Be It Wild?
Bob.
I want to know.
What's in store for us?
Yeah.
There you go. These guys, what are you doing? You actually do things, so you can talk about that.
We're releasing an album at the start of next year. That's going on.
Doing a remix album, aren't you, at the moment?
Oh yeah, Gav.
Remix record.
Take it, give him a chat about the remix.
Doing a remix release.
Yeah.
You'll like it.
That's our drummer.
He's
he's all right, this one.
He's all right.
He's a little special.
Be good. Yeah, our last EP, The Pasture of the Oil, we've got loads of different people. Sam being one of them to remix all the tracks.
Mastering services, you know, just sam.manville@googlemail.com.
Shameless.
Free most of the time.
Most of the time.
Not all the time.
If he ain't fucking and he ain't fighting, then he's free.
Sorry, I didn't mean that.
Is that true?
It's pretty shit, really.
That's all you're doing, it.
Fuck and fight and master, yeah?